We have a professional wrestler escorting him from the building.